CarX Street just released their 1.0.3 update for PC, and it addresses a ton of issues that we've been screaming about, mostly the game's economy. Now we can earn even more credits and street coin in club races, elite races, club completions, delivery jobs, and more. Moreover, they decreased the costs of upgrades and completely removed the costs for reinstalling parts as well as dynasty and tuning, apart from parameters that upgrade your car. They also increased the experience points for winning club and elite races, reduced the consumption and price of stock fuel, as well as the price of tires. They even adjusted the voice over performance, which you only hear at the beginning of the game. But that pretty much confirms that they used AI for just that introduction. Last but not least, they made a note that this entire time they've been tracking all of the cases of cheating and modding in-game money and are planning on buffing the game security. Basically, when CarX Street PC first launched, the game's economy was similar to that of the mobile game, which was pretty unbearable for most players unless you stuck with it and worked your butt off to earn cash and street coin to upgrade your favorite cars. But because players couldn't really stomach the extra grind to get the stuff they wanted, or better yet needed, they resorted to using programs like CheatEngine and WeMod to increase their bank so that they can upgrade the cars that they wanted. Since those methods came out, however, the game's player count increased dramatically, but now that CarX Tech are planning to deal with those modders, it'll be interesting to see how they will deal with them. You know, will they simply ban all of them and risk reducing their player count by another dramatic scale? Or will they just
completely reset their progress in a future update? We'll soon find out.
As for me, I had originally planned to release a ton of CarX Street videos as I continue to play through the game and beat clubs. Heck, I even earned enough on the side to build this drift spec Toyota Crown Majesta, but because this new update completely changed the economy and game dynamic, I've decided to start the game over again. Which I encourage you should as well, just so you can see and hear the new changes they've implemented from their AI car behavior and voiceovers to the new economy. I'll grab this car again and show it off, but I'll just do it much quicker than expected this time. For now, let's re-enter Sunset City and begin making a name for ourselves again.
Hey bro, it's Jimmy. Couldn't reach you, so I'm leaving you a voicemail. Listen up, you won't believe this. I'm in Sunset City right now, and it's absolutely insane, bro. This city is a real paradise for street races. It's got everything. Wild races, crazy drifts, massive cash prizes, awesome cars, and tons of tuning. Even the local cops are cool with us, as long as we don't push our luck. And it's all thanks to StreetNet. This new app for races is a total game changer. You can earn a ton of money just by winning races. StreetNet has turned into a full-blown network for street racers with a system of classes, rating, and rewards. No one knows who's behind it and throwing around all this big money, but the potential here is off the charts. StreetNet is flipping all the rules in this city. I've already scored a couple of sweet rides since I got access. And guess what? I'll help you get in StreetNet. I got the right connections, I'll hook you up. This is your chance to start fresh, man. Don't miss it. Hit me up when you're ready to come to the city. My friend Alice will meet you and help you get settled. Catch you later, bro.
Hey, I'm Alice. And today, I'll be your tour guide. Jimmy's currently setting everything up to getting you hooked up with StreetNet. No time to chill. Get your stuff and take the wheel. Welcome to Sunset City.
Skills on the road. Our city is huge. It's easy to get lost here.
I'll set a route to the port in the navigator. There's a surprise waiting for you there. Done. Let's go. Whichever you like best. They're all good. Jimmy started his career with this one. The cutest car in the whole count. Great choice. Awesome. Now you've got something to race with. Look at the house behind us. That's where you'll be living from now on. Don't worry, you won't have to pay rent. Jimmy sorted it all out. You can store all your future rides in this spot. I got a message from Jimmy, and guess what? He created a profile for you in StreetNet and arranged your first race with the Wild Juniors Club. Open your phone and share access with me. I'll get you online and fill you in on all the details. Welcome to StreetNet. Pretty cool, huh? In the app, you can see all the racing activities in the city and how much you can earn from them. Wait, you should see the race marker now. Great. The route to the race will be automatically generated. So, ready for your first race? You'll get to test your ride right away. All the action goes down on StreetNet. I'll be tuned in to see you cross that finish line on the stream. Good luck.
earned your place in the Wild Juniors Club. As you might have noticed, StreetNet is a game changer. I've never seen anything like it before, so I knew I had to bring you in. This place is a dream come true for racers, but the real thrill is the StreetNet Elite. Everyone's dying to get in, but only a chosen few make it. I don't know all the details about the Elite, but trust me, the stakes are sky high. Only the club bosses get to hang out there, and they host elite races with crazy cash prizes. It's not easy to get in, but it's definitely possible. You need to earn respect in any club and challenge their boss. From what I've heard, after you win, the club boss will personally invite you to the Elite. So keep climbing the ranks in StreetNet. Enter different events, rack up the cash, buy cool cars, upgrade them, and most importantly, have fun. Roxy will reach out to you soon, and I've got a few things to handle. I'll call you later, and we'll definitely catch up at a local cafe. I know a place with the best food in the city. So stay in touch, bro. It was awesome connecting with you again. Catch you later.
Hey, rookie racer. This is Roxy Foxy from the Wild Juniors Club. Jimmy was right about you. Since I lost a bet with him, you can now enter my racing events. Try to realize yourself in my club, and who knows, maybe you might just join the ranks of the Elite.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.